that set's done, I'm just going to cover it now. I don't know what you're recording. How's it broccoli? Where's broccoli? That's spinach and aubergines.
Spinach and aubergines.
I'm just going to cook this and then I'm supposed to fry it actually, but I'll put some on the side and make it a bit more. And then once this is cooked, semi cooked, and then I'm going to put it in the oven and cheese. And let's see how you can put chicken in or beef. But I prefer this one actually without the chicken. Tastes nice with the vegetables. And then you can have chicken with it on its own or something else. It's like that. Yeah, I think that's it. I've put some red stock in it. I think that should keep the flowers nice. Not much of cooking going on today. How many people have you got? Have you got any comments? Did you ask your cook yesterday?
No.
She made. Did I only come ask you? Probably think you want to make it. Fasting today? Anybody fasting? Is it ninth? Yeah, ninth Muharram. So this is just a bit of a veggie dish. This aubergines and some sweet potato and some garden peas. And then once this is cooked, it's going in the oven to cook with some cheese. Some normal cheese, and that's it. That's my little moussaka done. So I'm going to put lid on it now. It needs to get cooked. We put some veg stock, but we might need to put a bit more. That's just probably know what to do. So I'm going to put the lid on. Nobody's commented yet, I think. Part 2.